See, I can get behind the logic of that if it were true. The problem is, how could you even know any of them? Or any of the truth of the person?